Hello guys, in this video you will see what is LIDAR and an overview on YDLIDAR X4. So let's get started. The LIDAR stands for Light Detection and Ranging. Simply, LIDAR is a sort of radar. Instead of using ultrasonic, it uses a light. LIDAR consisting of a laser transmitter, here you can see it, and a laser receiver. The laser transmitter ejects the light beam. The ejected light beam hits the obstacle and reflects back. The reflected beam is received by the LIDAR receiver. The estimated time is measured from the transmission to the reception. By using the time period, it calculates the distance of the obstacle. Nowadays, LIDAR is used in self-driving cars, 3D mapping and many other applications. In this video, we are using a 360 degrees 2D LIDAR which gives you the distance of the objects around the 360 degrees. The LIDAR we have chosen is the YDLIDAR X4, which is a comparatively cheap and best in the market. You can get it from the link given in the description below. The maximum range it can detect is the 10 meters as the specification given by the LIDAR. Let's take a look on the hardware. Here on the top you can see a rotating area which consisting of a laser transmitter and a laser receiver. It rotates the 360 degrees with an RPM of the 300. Here you can see the USB driver module. It consists of the 3 ports. The one which is connected to the LIDAR and other two are the micro USB ports. The one is dedicated for the data and another is dedicated for the power. Usually we will connect the data pin to the USB port of the computer, leaving the power pin. But in some situations, USB ports cannot drive enough power supply like connecting to the Raspberry Pi. In those situations, we can give 5 volts external power supply so that it is given an external dedicated power supply port here. In the next video, we will continue with interfacing LIDAR. That's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.